Take a nature belly. Get you a nice shower this weekend. Should we get you a nice shower this weekend when it's warm? It's supposed to be 60 some degrees this weekend. Get you all cleaned up. Help treat your bellies. Oh, there is the itchy. That's dusty belly. Hey, you go. Toes, a belly, and a beak. Dick. What are you pulling away from me for? Why? I wanted to touch your belly. What's wrong with me touching your belly and your beak? Toes, a belly, and a beak. Toes, a belly, and a beak. A butt, birdie butt, body butt. Back to birdie butt. I'm gonna get in trouble because I have the living room fan on and you're right here. People are gonna see that I have the fan on and I'm gonna chop off your head. Except you don't fly over that way, do you? You fly here in the kitchen and in your room. And we have the kitchen fan off so Max's head is safe that we won't chop off the birdie head. Right? You're gonna chop off your birdie head in the fan? Go plop, plop. Plop, plop goes the birdie booties.
What the fuck are you doing here?
What the fuck are we gonna do? I don't know why you don't want to look out the window with me. You can see the muskrat thing there. There's a little muskrat up here swimming around. Yeah, you think we're swimming around under the ice? They're swimming around under the ice. These windows are cold. I think we need drapes instead of alliances. I see a cobweb on the light from here. I see a cobweb on the light over here, man. You missed cleaning the cobweb. Can you get up there and get the cobweb off the light somewhere? Make sure you Swiffer your birdie every day to make sure that they have no cobwebs in them. Pretty good. Did we Swiffer the birdie booty? For dinner. You're hungry? You're not gonna talk tonight? That's what I thought. Nice talking to you. It was nice talking to you, Mark.
Shay.